story. Tony Pearson, who is a legendary classic bodybuilder, made his comeback at 63 years old to compete and win the AAU Masters Mr. Universe competition. Now, what makes this even more impressive was I believe this was actually a drug-tested competition, combined with the fact that Tony is 63 years old. And Tony, if you guys don't know, he is a real bodybuilding legend. He was always a guy whose physique I admired. He was very aesthetic. He was never the biggest guy, but he's been extremely consistent as far as longevity is concerned and maintaining this fantastic physique well into his 60s. He was winning shows back in the 70s. In 76, I believe, was his first win, the AAU Golds Classic, as a teen. So he's been competing since 76 and winning shows, and he's still winning shows in 2020. A fantastic accomplishment. I know you guys love the bodybuilding history videos. So a little bit of bodybuilding history. He has won a multitude of titles. He's already won the Mr. Universe, the NABBA Mr. Universe. He's won the Mr. America. He's competed at the Olympia. This is a guy that has really done it all. And to see him compete at 63, I think, is really something amazing to watch. And if you look back at some of his old pictures, he had crazy posing as well. In addition to being this aesthetic classic bodybuilder, the crucifix pose, the vacuum pose, he had really intricate posing routines. And that could be part of the reason why he earned the nickname the Michael Jackson of bodybuilding. So I wanted to start out this video with a story that I thought was really cool. So shout out to Tony Pearson making his comeback to bodybuilding at 63 years old. Now, next up in...